So worst means to sacrifice oneself. Ni vartatvam, turn back. Desire is a drive, a good thing for us. We should only desire evolutionary acts, nistrae gunyo, and exodus from thraldom. But desire can be the constant enemy, even of the wise. Desire can carry any man away from our higher self. We do not understand the very word wise. Some men's nature is so infused by being that when their mind is in the field of thought and action, the state of transcendental self-consciousness is not lost to them. These are the wise ones. We should know devata, tivar, gods, to be everywhere. For creation, for maintenance, and for evolution of everything, they permeate the whole creation. They are administrating impulses. One of our Norse gods is by name President, Forseti, President, Forseter, presiding over laws of nature. Gods are not anything separate from the uniform field of natural law. All there is the field, Ginnungagap. Nowhere is stated that these occurrences are out of the gap. We make it up. The gods are just the dynamics of the gap Ginnunga in the gap Ginnunga. They are not poetic concepts, not religious concepts, not philosophical, just a scientific reality. This is our primitive super science. And gods are in us. Could not be otherwise, as we are the gap. So do not take one god out of context. Resort to the wholeness, nothing smaller. Yes, okay, we think, I get it, but we have had a proof. I'm not thou art not me, we see each other. I hurt thee, thou screamest, I laugh. I have my nervous system, others have theirs. We can even turn the experiment around and it still proves to be right. I scream when thou hurtest me and thou laughest. A double proof.